TF dog, you know that's my posse. All my homies play me, all my homies concrete. Sliding through the city, it feel like Jumanji. Bananas and choppers like Mr. Miyagi. Timmy Turner, can't no Vickies block me. Cause I got the magic touch like I'm with Hermione. And when it's on the line, I pull up like Kyrie. Shout my homie Ty, I feel like I'm Ali. Open up my eyes, you cannot surprise me. And I got the juice like high C. Yeah, you know I'm trying to tell you. Don't you even try me. Got it out the mud, I gon' make it party. First you get a ticket like you hit the lottery. Then you powerball out on everybody. And I beat the odds, beat the odds, beat the odds. Came up out the alley, I just throw it up the guy. First you get a ticket like you hit the lottery. Then you powerball out on everybody. Whoa, baby. Cold world, now I sound like cold, baby. Cause the neighbors think I'm selling dope, baby. But I get it honest. I just hit the stage and rock it like a living comet. I be pocket watching, wanna know what's in my wallet. Bitches up in heaven, yeah, my treasures where my goddess. Dipping on my necklace, I just pulled up with a goddess. Keep on talking reckless, we gon' pull up like a sonnet. Me and Kebby chefing, my new record sound bionic. And I promise all it really took was timing. And yeah, you know it, I can tell you. I got all these chances. Looking from my vantage. It's getting intense like I'm camping.
He's a warrior. I mean, he's been wounded and he's been hurt basically the last month of the season here, just banged up. I mean, we've ridden him. He's the one guy who's been our most consistent guard. He's the one guy who's made shots for us all year. I don't know how much you've seen us this year, but I mean, we have just ridden him. And I mean, you see, you know, we don't always play smart, but we play extremely, 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 extremely hard. There's not many teams that play much harder than we do. And to play, you know, 33, 35 minutes a night like he does, playing that hard and flying around and getting after it, it's not easy to do. And I mean, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him. He's hit some huge free throws for us all season. He's hit some big shots for us all season. And I love the kid to death, and I'm gonna miss him. But he's got a bright, bright future, both on and off the basketball court. But he was a warrior tonight. He didn't want to go home.